Let's see what have we learned in module 5. Yes, we've learned about the dialogue. Dialogue is how narrative is conveyed through speech by two or more characters. And also about vocabulary. It is the choice of words in your writing. And how vocabulary is important, as the words chosen define the tone in your book. Okay, so we have now come to the end of your lessons. And now it is time to, I think every one of you have already know that today is the presentation day.
It's a very specific setting in the novel, and I'm really amazed on how you describe your story. It is very detailed, it is very good. Yes, in the execution of the book, you may use some tips that we have given you in the